Would you like to hear the story of the four musicians? It's a story of a dog, a donkey, a cat, and a rooster who went to the city. Burrito is an old, old donkey who lives on a farm. He's so old that he gets tired when he works. "Oh, I'm getting too old to work," he says. "I'm not strong anymore. I'll eat a little bit and see if I feel better." Just then, Farmer Brown comes out of the barn. He sees the donkey eating. "Hey, you," he yells. "Is that all you're good for? Is that all you do around here, eat and eat and eat?" Burrito doesn't say anything. "You're not staying here another minute. You get out of here. I need a donkey that can work." Look at Burrito. He's leaving the farm. He's going to the city. He says, I'm not sad. I'm happy. I'm going to the city to sing. I'll be a singer. I'll sing and make money. Just call me the musician. Burrito walks and walks, and then suddenly in the middle of the road he sees an old dog. A very old, old dog. What's the matter with you, my friend? Why do you look so sad? "I'm an old dog, and I'm too old to work. Just look at me. Can't even breathe good. I can't help my master. He doesn't want me anymore. And I don't have a home. So where can I go?" "Come with me to the city," says the donkey. "Don't be a sad dog. Come to the city and sing with me. I'm going to make money. You can too. You can sing." "Well, come on, let's go." "All right," says the dog. I'll go with you. I'll go with you to the city and sing. Then I'll be a musician too." Now the donkey and the dog walk and walk. Suddenly at the side of the road they see a cat. A very old, old cat. "What's the matter with you, my friend?" says the donkey. "You look so sad." "Meow. I'm an old cat. I'm very, very old. Just look at me. I can't even breathe good anymore. I can't help my master, and he doesn't want me anymore. So I don't have a home. What can I do? Where can I go?" says the cat. "Come with us to the city," says the dog. "Don't be a sad cat. Come to the city and sing with us. We're going to make money. You can sing too." Oh, sing me? Yes, says the dog. "You can sing, can't you?" Let me see. Meow. Oh, very good. Very good singing. Try it again. Why, you're a musician. Now the dog follows the donkey and the cat follows the dog. "We're going to the city, we're going to the city, we're going to the city to sing. Da 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 da." Soon they come to a pretty farm, and there on the gate they see an old, old rooster. "Why are you so sad, my friend?" says the donkey. "I'm an old rooster. Just look at me. I can't even breathe good anymore. I can't help my master. And he doesn't want me. So I don't have a home. What can I do? Where can I go? Where can I go? Where can I go? Come with us to the city, says the cat. Don't be a sad rooster. Come to the city and sing with us. Oh, we're going to make money. You can sing, too. You have a good voice, don't you? Well, try it. Cock-a-doodle-doo. Good, good. Try it again. Cock-a-doodle-doo. Come on, let's go. You're a musician. And now the four musicians walk and sing, walk and sing. We're going to the city, we're going to the city, we're going to the city to sing. We're going to make money, we're going to make money, we're going to the city to sing. It's late now and the four musicians are near the woods.
Ooh, look how dark it is, says the dog.
Is this where we're going to sleep?
Yes, it is, says the donkey. Let's find a place to sleep, everyone. Everyone, find a place to sleep.
Now the dog and the donkey are sleeping. Yes, they're under the trees. The cat and the rooster like to sleep up high. I'm up here at the top, says the rooster.
I'm up. I'm higher than everyone.
Suddenly the rooster makes a noise. I see a light, he says. It's a light way over there. Do you see it, kitty cat?
Yes, I do, says the cat. I see it, and don't call me kitty cat.
Let's go see if it's a house, says the dog. Let's see if it's a house out there. Four musicians walk and walk, walk and walk. And the cat says,
it is a house. It's a house in the woods.
Burrito looks in at the window.
What's inside the house, asks the dog. Do you see any people?
Some men, says the donkey. I see some men.
Well, what are they doing?
They're eating.
Anything for us, says the cat. I'm hungry. Now the donkey's at the window again. He says, Why, those men are robbers. I know they're robbers. I can see the gold and the money they have. Oh, and they have so much to eat. The four musicians look at each other. Burrito says, let's scare them away. Let's scare those robbers.
Yes, that's a good idea. Let's scare them.
Burrito puts his feet on the windowsill. Then the dog gets on the donkey's back. Next, the cat gets on the dog's back.
And last of all, the rooster gets on the cat's back.
Burrito says, now let's all sing together. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3. What's that, say the robbers. Let's get out of here. And they jump up and run.
Run for your lives! Run for your lives!
Robbers yell and scream and run out of the house. Now the donkey, the cat, and the dog, and the rooster are sitting at the table.
Yes, they're eating.
This is good food, says the cat.
Those robbers know how to eat.
Now look at them. The singers are getting sleepy. Yes, they're through eating.
Burrito's looking for a place to sleep. He says,
Well, good night, everybody.
And he goes outside. I'll sleep by the door, says the dog. I'll sleep by the fire, says the cat. And I'll sleep on the roof, says the rooster. Everything is quiet now. Very quiet. One of the robbers is coming back to the house. He's still hungry. He looks inside. The cat's eyes are shining in the dark.
Ooh, what's that?
Scratch! The cat jumps on the man's head.
Oh, my face, says the robber.
Now he's running. He's running out the door, and the dog bites him.
Ouch, my leg, oh!
Now the robber's running out in the yard, and Burrito kicks him.
Let me out of here. Let me out of here.
The robber's good and scared now. His face hurts. His leg hurts. He's running and running. The other robbers are waiting for him. Run for your lives. Run for your lives or they'll kill you. What's the matter with you, they ask. Oh, there's a witch. There's a witch inside that house, says the robber. She hits and she scratches and she bites. Are you crazy?
No, I'm not. Besides, up there on that roof, there's a judge.
What? A judge up on the roof?
Yes, a judge on the roof, and he wants to catch us. He says we're robbers.
Well, that judge isn't going to catch us. They say, no siree, and they start running.
And the four musicians? Look at them. They're happy.
They have a home now.
Oh, we're good singers, says the dog. We scared away those robbers, didn't we?
Yes, says the rooster. I'm glad we sing so well. Now we have a house.
And that's the end of the story. They say that the robbers never came back to bother the four musicians.